So welcome for today's class of mathematics. Let us see how to find p of x is equal to 2x plus 5. Okay, let us see how to find the zero of the polynomial. Okay, so in today's class we are going to find the zero of the polynomial, that is p of x is equal to 2x plus 5. You all can take down the question. Okay, first write down this question. Okay, now what we are going to do, the first step is going to be write down p of x to be zero, because we need to find zero of the polynomial, right? Next, you have to write down 2x plus 5 as it is, and in place of p of x you will plug 0. I have written 2x plus 5 as it is, in place of p of x I have written it 0. Okay, so what I am going to get is, so 2x is equal to minus 5, because if I take this positive term other side it will become minus 5. Next thing what I am going to do is x, write it as it is equal to minus 5 upon 2. Okay, this 2 will go down. Okay, so the value of x is equal to nothing but minus 5 by 2. Therefore, what you all can write is, therefore write down over here that the zero of the polynomial, the zero of p of x is equal to minus 5 upon 2. So I hope you have understood how to find the zero of the polynomial, and thanks for watching. Okay, here you all can directly write down is minus 5 by 2. Okay, you all can write down like this, minus 5 by 2. Okay, so I hope you all have understood, and thanks for watching.